After Trump threatens to close border, Caravan makes an announcement. Thanks to the scheming Democrats, a tidal wave of caravans are headed for the U.S. border. Immigration activists are organizing these groups, hoping the sheer numbers will overwhelm our asylum program. President Trump has made it clear that these caravans are not welcome. He has enacted numerous strategies, but liberals are working overtime to stop him. His latest call is to close the border permanently until these migrants return home. If Mexico can't manage this crisis, the U.S. will shut the door. In the face of this measure, the migrants have responded. From Breitbart. Thousands of additional migrants are expected to arrive in Tijuana, Mexico, to try to claim asylum at the U.S. border. The incoming migrants are in addition to the approximately 5,000 migrants who already arrived in this border city during recent days. The Mexican news site reported that the group was primarily made up of young adult males. The migrants said they felt betrayed by their compatriots who had told them that they would be allowed to enter the U.S. and request asylum. Share if you support President Trump stopping this growing tsunami of caravans. Notice who is actually coming. The media claim the caravans are mostly women and children, desperate refugees. But in fact, most of the invaders are young men. They are barging their way in, demanding money and benefits. They intend to march down the highways of Tijuana, bombarding our ports of entry. They have no intention of applying for asylum. They demand to be let in. We predicted this all along. Because the first caravan was immediately turned away, more are forming. This will become like the refugee crisis in Europe, with millions flooding our border, if nothing is done. Democrats want it that way. They are importing millions of new people who will vote for them.